It is brought out by Lintzman. Bruins have it 3-on-2 if they hurry. Lintzman taken out of the play by Robinson. And check down was Crowder. Puck played now by Naslund. Cross ice to Ludwig. Brings it on ahead. Eyed up by Milbury. The puck to McPhee. And that off the glove of Ranford. Drilled back off the stick of Courtnall. Controlling is Larry Robinson. 17:49 to go. Sudden death overtime. 3-3 Boston and Montreal. Game 2 semifinal. Skruglund shot. Pinballs off Reed Larson. Following up now is Keith Crowder. Has Courtnall at the line and gives to him. Courtnall moving. Can't get the backhander away as he's taken out of the play by Green. Skruglund starts back. Bruins change on the fly. So this becomes a 3-on-3. Skruglund drops a pass to Naslund. Looks to the front. Naslund tries to shove it.
You know, this is not the first time this building has seen an overtime triumph by the Montreal Canadiens. Year after year, they seem to be able to do it. This time, the little guy, Mats Naslund, as they call him here on the forum. And Mike, we talked about Billy Ranford perhaps being a little jittery. He pulled off the post anticipating the pass, and Naslund was able to one-hand it out in front and beat him. But great pressure by the Montreal Canadiens coming down ice. See Naslund crossing. Here's the pass. Beats the Boston defender wide. Watch when he goes to go in front. He goes behind. Ranford will pull away from the post right here. Ranford gave him just the inch or two and was actually trying to play the pass and not play Naslund. And that's all Mats Naslund needed to end this hockey game. Here's another angle. Naslund looks as if he's going behind the net. But there he whips it out front. Ranford's leaning to the left here, right between his legs. He didn't really aggressively pursue Mats Naslund. Pretty tough, though, with lots of traffic. Really tough to fault him. Naslund made a nifty play in getting it in front.
Boy, is that art.
Check this reaction. They're having trouble tracking him down to congratulate him. Come here, little guy. We want to say congratulations.
Chris Nyland was the first one there, and Patrick Roy the second. We are drained. Perhaps you are too. Thrilling sudden-death overtime contest here at the Forum in Montreal tonight. The fans are still standing.